And here we are again, trying to get the master key. And we need to get that one guy. Owen. Owen? Get in here. Thank you. Hopefully this works. Away. Okay. first gonna get away. Okay, bring his body to our scan. This is gonna be hard.
Someone there.
Strange. body disappear.
Something.
Okay, we got a coin.
No!
Leave. I said leave. Did what I was needed to do. Nice.
That's not possible. You weren't able to enter the High Quarters, and even less my apartments. You're lying. You never went further than where my men captured you. I don't know what your game is, but it doesn't wash.
You're right. I didn't enter your home. Just like I didn't find the secret passage next to your bed.
What? You? All right. Suppose that you have the key. What did you do with it? My men didn't find it on you?
Don't worry about that. I gave it to someone to keep it safe.
Dirty scum! You... Could it be? I must be sure. Aaron, take my place. Finish this interrogation.
You may well scare my father with this story of a key. True or not, I know a sure way to prevent anyone from reaching the heart of the tree.
Guards, listen to me. I order you to destroy the bridge that leads to the heart of the tree.
Ah, curse you! Do you have any idea what that would mean?
A simple preventative measure. And then I'm sure that you'll provide me with a good reason to break this alliance with the elves.
They're not quite as stupid as you look. It's obvious that this alliance couldn't last. But you can't shut away a tree in a tower. Sooner or later, nature reasserts itself.
By all the demons, if you don't tell me right now what the elves are up to, I swear that the torturer won't have to bother himself with ripping your limbs off! What was the next part of your plan? Who was this friend you wanted to free?
I went to release an ally. Someone vital to my plan. Who you are holding prisoner.
What? Who are you talking about? No one has ever escaped.
Oh. You haven't worked it out yet? I'm talking about the prisoner in Cell 5, of course.
Cell 5? What's that supposed to mean? It's...
Hey, Rakash. One last effort. Someone in Cell 5 is longing to be free. It's time you gave him your regards. Yeah, now it's coming back to me. At least I think I got to free my friend. I need to free him, yeah. I need him to get to the heart of the tree. But first, I must tell Ozcan that Barriman is on to him.
Okay. Why am I sneaking on the line high up? That's stupid. Let's see. Ozcan. Where's Ozcan? Oh, Ozcan is there.
Hey, Styx. So, did you manage to find Barriman's secret room?
Yes. It's his personal office, and bad news. He's keeping track of you.
Don't you worry. It's been a while since I had old Barrowman running in circles. But he's got nothing on me.
Oh, you are sadly mistaken. He's found one of your hiding places.
The one on the docks? Yes, I know. It's a false trail that I left for him. Blind as I am, I wouldn't survive 2 days in this chaos if I didn't have a bit of brains.
Always one step ahead, huh? And here I was worried about you. You should know that in his secret room, there is a system that allows him to listen to all the atrium. Probably built it to listen to you.
What, are you shitting me? And to think that some said that I was too careful. At least I'm not rotting in some dungeon. There's some good to be said for the sewers, don't you think?
We got lucky, you mean.
In any case, this information is priceless. If I can do something for you, just ask.
As it happens, I'd like you to help me to go somewhere.
So, my friend, where are you off to this time?
In prison.
What? In prison? It's a bit like stepping into the lion's den, wouldn't you say?
When I step into a lion's den, it's to fuck a lion. Now, I got someone to free.
Oh, well, it's very honorable of you. Be careful all the same. This is not any old prison. Life expectancy is short, and nobody ever returns. You're sure he's still in one piece, your friend?
I'm certain of it. He's in cell 5. If anyone can survive in there, it's him.
Oh, yeah? And who is he? Do I know him?
It's... damn, this headache. It makes me want to whack myself. And not in a good way. Man, I could really use some amber. But I can't stop now, can I?
Listen, if you go in there, you'll see they have laboratory equipment, the best there is. If you could find me a bulb condenser.
A what? You got a problem with your bulbs? Man, that's harsh. Try putting a little cream on them. Works for me.
A bulb condenser. It's a piece of alchemist's equipment used in distillation. It's made of glass, very fragile, very rare, and worth a fortune.
Bulbs made of glass. Worth a fortune. Yeah. I knew that.
However, if you bring it back to me in bits, I'll pay you nothing.
I'm no novice. Good. Let's go to prison. They're expecting me.
Okay. Let's go here. Alex. Useful. as well. Could use that. This is useful. Okay, this is useful. We're gonna go further next time, guys, so I'm gonna save now. Nice. And I hope to see you all, and we're gonna go further next time, guys. Bye.